Jonah Mon will light a candle for leadership and tell us about that quality.